You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times...
Yeah, we get it. There's two sons of Sparta, blah, blah, blah. Your dad's a demon thing. Blah, blah, blah. I can upgrade this. Yep. Ooh, this is gonna be that guy. Let's switch to my style when I get there. Thanks. Well, I'm down here now. Right, these annoying ass enemies. God, I hate these things. Oh, I guess you could just attack them. Maybe you can just attack those things. Bim, 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 bim. These little things are annoying as shit. This There's gotta be a better way to fight these things that I'm just not aware of. You'd think that there's a better way to fight those things, but... But fuck. Very loud thing. Oh, that missed. Sick. We're gonna try this thing. And I'm just going to
catch this.
Mash that, basically. Worked really good in normal. I don't know if it'll work in hard. Works pretty good. Yeah. Huh? In what world did those two not hit? I'm gonna die because the game fucked me on two hits. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Thanks, game. For doing whatever it was that you did for those two hits that just didn't hit anything. Jesus. Smell this.
Why do I have to take the heat for my father? Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
A book. Don't care. Abdus. Okay. You get free double trigger the whole time. Holding down, it was just running straight forward.
Let's go.
Darn it. That went well. Dante, you fucking idiot. Fight these guys, do I? Made it. Jesus. Fight the jester. Bad enough that I have to fight the horse, and I suck at fighting the horse.
Yeah.
cool that they gave him more shit to do. Of all the bosses that they could have made worse, why did they make this one worse? This is honestly kind of fine. It's gotta be like a good way to fight this guy, but I don't know, man.
Thank you.
Whatever. I'll just continue to struggle with the fight. It's fine. No big deal.
Be bad all the time.
On time, Stabis, the bass. Maxing these things that I don't use out. But I guess I can buy healing items that I probably will never use. Fast attack there, bud. This mission works. It here. Get all this shit. with this. Give me this. All this shit. No more chests. I go fight Virgil. I think I have the Virgil fight figured out pretty okay. At least that one, anyway. That one went real good.
Sorry, but this is no place for a little girl. So beat it.
Shut up.
I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost. Because you underestimated humans.
What's going on?
Good girl. Pure and innocent. Just like your mother.
You bastard!
It's time for your spanking, my dear.
You want to know where the spell didn't break? Virgil? You have the two amulets and Sparta's blood.
You had everything you needed to unleash the evil.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
Two amulets. A set of Sparta's blood. Now I need one more key. He sacrificed two things to suppress the tremendous force of this tower. His own devil's blood and a mortal priestess. I needed you. In whose body flows the same blood as the sacrificed woman. His spell cannot be undone without your blood.
It was quite a ride, you know. If any of you had died before getting here, our little plan would have gone to waste. Ha! Therefore, my job was to make you battle each other in order to weaken you. But at the same time, I had to guide you here and make sure that you were kept alive. I even went so far as dressing like a complete idiot. It's time for bed, Mary. You can visit your dear mother. Whoa.
Try me.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
Impressive. I expected nothing less from the Devil's descendants. But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next? Let's welcome Chaos.
I'll be right back. That's like the best mission I've done. Orbs? No, they don't. I didn't say anything. I didn't say a damn thing. It's more that I woke up and had a rough morning and was like, you know what? I don't feel like playing it still. What's just gone on the playthroughs? Okay. Obsidian path. How's it going, Chayla? You having a good Thursday? Better. Catering delivery? What the hell? But they do deliver too many cakes? What's up, Richter? Was it too many cakes? I only ordered 20 cakes. Why'd you bring 60? Am I really taking the wagon again? Why is it so goddamn loud? Oh, you dick. Really, you stuck by me? You really stuck by me there? Oh, the old early night. Blast off! other company that shares your building instead. Take half of it and send them away and don't quit. What the fuck? Bunch of assholes. Yeah, let me see. Yeah, exactly. It's pretty fucked up. Well, that's not ours, but man, I could sure eat right now, so... Gauntlet eating noise when they came in. Can't do it today. The ability to do everything, anything and everything is shot as fuck. Touched it because you because if I had run left and save. Hell yeah. This camera angle is fucking horrible. Like, holy shit, thanks, game. We go this way? I think we go this way. Oh yeah, I go in the shiny thing now. Hell yeah. Fat dudes stick together. Or something. I don't know. Alright, this is the weird. Yeah, we go here. We got a cutscene.
Oh yeah, he rides the bike halfway up to the tower. I don't care. I'm gonna play through this game 3 more times. I'm not gonna watch all the cutscenes. This mission. I used to hate it, but now I understand how it works, so I don't completely hate it. I still don't like it, but... I'm gonna buy some items. That I probably will never use, but... There's gotta be a better way to fight these fucking dickbags too, but... if not, more. I think these are the only guys in the whole game that I actually have to fight. I think this is the only time I have to actually fight these fucking humans. They're so fucking annoying. The only time they stand still, you can't attack them. They're in the wall 90% of the time. Jesus fucking... I don't even need to fight these guys right now, do I? No, I don't. Get fucked. Wait, there's not a red orb thing here for Dante? Interesting. Do I get the red orbs here? Because I'm on a new difficulty? Nope. Bam. Devil Sprout lift. Alright. Oh, actually, hold on. It's gonna be a Windows noise. Nothing I can do about it, because muting the system sounds doesn't do anything in Windows 11, apparently. Interesting that I didn't have to fight the spiders. Good to know. But the future. What the what? Hell yeah. Yeah.
Whoever made the lyrics to these songs. Fucking hate. What is depth perception? Okay. Target the fucking thing, you fucking no. Well, at least I got my health back. What are you shooting at, Dante? The guy that's fucking not even on screen? Yes, yes you are. What are you doing, Dante? Holy shit. The game has decided it's gonna be extra fucking stupid today. Holy shit. Dante, would you quit locking on to the thing that is not even on screen? Holy shit. What is happening? Sometimes these games have really, really fucking big targeting issues. Weird that I don't know why it doesn't, you know what? Why is hard mode easier than normal mode? Because they don't lock the doors in hard mode for some reason. Very confused. Very confused. Take it, I guess. Except for this room. This room still sucks. This is gonna be really fun on the mode where I die in one hit. I would have literally died 7 times right there. 8 times. This room is actually locked off. I mentioned that I fucking hate the spiders in this game. Yeah. Jesus. I don't know how to fight Lady still, so this is gonna be fun. Jesus. I don't remember what I need in here. Not up here. Yeah, I gotta go through the door. Ah. One of these annoying things. And then I get to fight the weird chess piece thing. Yeah. Oh boy. I hate the camera in this game, dude. Just fuck me all day. Holy shit. There's gotta be a better way to deal with these fucking things, dude. I really like it if you would jump, Dante. Okay, I'm looking it up because I don't give a shit. These things are the fucking worst. Apparently, you can apparently jump on it. Are you fucking my ass right now, dude? Either that or this guy is full of shit. Holy shit. I don't think that's supposed to work, but I will take that. Holy shit. That is dumb as fuck, but sure. Golden Sun. Think they'll ever make another Golden Sun game? Probably not. Blast off. Golden Sun is dead. Dead serious. Fucking hate the arrow dudes. I'm beginning to realize that I just hate 90% of the enemies in this game. Who are you attacking, Dante? Because it sure as hell wasn't the enemy there. I didn't get what I came here for? No, because I didn't even need to go in there. Fun. Fight these guys, great. Okay, just go where I can't hit you, yeah. That's cool. Thank you. me out of here. Let me go fight Lady and fuck that fight up a bunch. Is the camera ever gonna cooperate? No. Healing item. Ooh, wow.
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back.
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
Cool.
All right.
Sick.
Get ready.
But I'm already half dead. I'm over half dead. She's just always shooting shit at you, like... She's her with this, that's fine.
Okay.
Okay, I have her in a loop. Alright. Whatever.
That is a weird fight. Be less weird, Dante, but that's fine.
This whole business started with my father sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville. This is my family matter, too. Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Wait.
Trust me, I'll make things right for you. That's what my soul is telling me to do.
Uh-huh.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
You can give me your name.
Dante.
Wee. Wee. Stabbed. Fun doing this all again on very hard. What, 3 missions left, I think? There's 20 missions in this game. What is this? Get mission over there. Oh, it's this one. Mission where I ask, what was Capcom thinking? Store brand soda? Oh no. Your head is like, you got sick. Yeah. That would be a real quick. Oh god. That would be a real quick. No thank you anymore for me. Bud? Huh? Are you stuck in the doorway?
are still alive. The people in New York still alive.
Yeah, twice. Yeah. Once is, oh, well, maybe it was that. Twice is, okay, it probably definitely was that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I play the game, please? No. Get fucked is what the game said to me. Jesus Christ. That was some horseshit, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't remember this level. Bad to some things. Could be. I'm like that with certain things. But I also have a long history of stupid health issues, so. Oh, this is the doppelganger fight. Oh, shit.
Doppelganger fight, still very easy on hard mode.
Thought I lost my shadow for a sec.
Ooh. Damn, I got an S rank on hard mode. Let's go, dude. I think that's the first and definitely only one. Oh, now I have to do the boss rush mission. Oh. Mission 18. I have trauma from this stage, dude. Alright, all of the guns are maxed out as well. Didn't even need to do that, but I did it anyway. I wonder how hard very hard is gonna be. I really just want to kill the queen. Well, I think I did. Good. No, thank you. Don't want that. Nope.
Interesting camera angle. Thanks, game. Bro, why would you fucking fall down? How does this shitty ass boss fight work? Not gonna fight. Give me the health.
Yeah.
I like that fight. That fight is fun. Oh, do I want to go get the? I think I want to go put the punch thing on. But this guy is somewhat better to deal with. I'll be back. Pretty easy. I'm glad I found kind of a cheese for that guy. A small cheese. Small pepperonian cheese. I also learned accidentally during that if you mash circle while you do the thing, you do more things.
Fast-ass.
You can tell I've done Mission 18 a bit. Stay with this style for this so that I can before you can the boss. I hate these guys. Blast off. hated it. Jesus Christ. Really? I don't know if this will be good for this boss, but maybe.
Yeah.
Well, I can't use the style. Oh, this sucks. I mean, it wouldn't really change anything if I'm doing this, but still. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. How do you fucking open the goddamn shitty ass menu? That'll make that easier. Thank you. Go to status? Okay, I go to status. I really wish. Stop getting hit by random shit. He does so much damage. This is the worst fight in the game. Like, holy shit. This fight's gonna suck on harder difficulties. Unless you just go super aggressive. Maybe. Maybe that's the secret. Died again, holy shit. That fight sucked. I hate it. Somehow gotta beat. I just have to fight Virgil. Some of these. Where's my opening, Virgil? Holy fucking shit, dude.
Hmm.
okay. I'm gonna fuck one of those down, I guess.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see.
Like, she looks really familiar, I know, right?
Out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
Yeah.
What happened?
Man. Wow, he's one item and drops it to a bee. Holy shit. Hey, look at that. I got three S's on hard mode. Time for me to die, huh? Every hard mode, Dante must die. New costume. Yeah. What new costume? What the fuck is that, Dante? What the fuck is that, Dante? I'm playing as this Dante. Let's see how bad very hard is. Oh. He's got a different demon form. I definitely take more damage. They definitely have different enemy spawns. Is it gonna be different in the cutscene? No. Cutscenes are separate. Alright. Well, I didn't get an S rank like last time. And how far through very hard can I get? The blood link. Try to target the one thing that I want to target. Okay. Alright. Abs. I didn't even get an S on time. Ooh. Very hard is gonna be rough. Good, Mr. Cowman. Cowman being Cowman. He's a big Cowman. Being sleepy? Hell yeah. The big oops. It seems to have a lot more health on very hard. Very hard, don't be fucking around. But the Cerberus fight would be easy. I hate this fight.
Right.
Cerberus fight was easier? Question mark? I got an S on time and an S on items and a C on everything else. Damn. I'm gonna buy a bunch of these because I'll probably need them for like Famous Die mode or some shit. For the Bloody Palace. Open. I don't have anything else to spend orbs on anyway. Everything else is maxed out.
Yeah.
Aura? I hate these things, dude. Zoom the hell out of here, dude. Looking dog, it is a weird looking dog. I think I might be done with this game. I'll take a quick break, but then I might have to switch games because my hands are fucked. I'll be right back.
There's no need to use violence, devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what I have to say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem. Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right? My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is. Remember that, kid? Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
down.
Are there more pixels the last time you saw them?
Hell yeah. Alright.
I need to do something that's not this now. But I don't know what. Do I just start the first 2 hours of Blue Reflection 2? 2 hours of Blue 2? Time for net. Maybe. I wonder how long it would take to set up Dragon's Dogma online.